Hello, welcome everybody to Kyle Emblem part 13. That's a 10 and a 3. I only have 10 fingers. So, yes, we are on part 13. We're going to get right into it right now. Okay. So, I hope you guys can hear everything. I'm going to turn it up a little bit because I think Dolphin's, like, for some reason, the emulator that I use, it's just, like, very... I don't know what the word is for it. Loud, I guess, would be the word. I don't know. Okay, so we finished the end game of part 3 last time, and I think this is the last part of the game. This part 4. So we're gonna get started. Should be some text or cinematics or whatever. I'm Unit. Fighting between gods now, as it were. I've got the god of chaos, but also fun, and then we're fighting the god of order and restraint. Hey, this is the music at the start of the main menu. Bunch of... I need your help. Will you help me? Yeah, I mean, our armies all got turned to stone, so... Oh, we have to go through every single person in our party and say, yes, I will help you. We're gonna need to bump everyone up. Here we go again. I have to skip it. It's too much. He's so strong now. I love it. Mm-hmm. The Silver Army. Well. I'm gonna need, like, a lot more people to go over here. There's, like, no one in this army. I guess that's good. I can put Mia over here, too. Oh, boy. There's not a lot. Well, I guess this is fine. I can put Rolf over here so that we have an archer. This should be good. I'm going to fly there. Come on. Sorry, I just gotta fix something real quick. Just turn my brightness up a little bit. Oh no, that guy that we knew was the Black Knight last time is actually the Black Knight. That's a huge revelation to everyone but the player. Right. Talkie time.
Asherah, the goddess of order, has awakened. Her righteous fury has turned nearly all of the warring soldiers to stone.
Unless you're important and have different colored hair.
Yune, the goddess of chaos, has also awakened.
Or Scar.
Freed from Liran's medallion, she counsels Ike and his companions to split into three groups and make for the Tower of Guidance. Micaiah is joined by her constant companion, Soth. General Skrinir also accompanies her, along with Nasala and Princess Leanne. Apostle Sonaki rounds out the group, traveling with her chief bodyguard, Sigrun, and others. Micaiah's company decides on a southern route and sets out for Benyon. Save for the sounds of the local wildlife, their path is eerily silent and empty. It's as though they have stepped into a vast and desolate monument to the war.
To the war. The war.
Vaguely remember this map.
Thank you.
This is a weird little scene. Do you have any XP to give people? Oh my gosh, there's so many. Wow. Excuse me. Get these class changes in while we can. Oh, your defense went up. That's good. Maybe now I can actually use you. Tanith, I'm not so sure. Pretty good. So, you know, I'm pretty sure I have a Master Crown I can use on her to bring her up. I may even have two. I could have leveled up Rolf more than he currently is. Well, I don't know. He's not bad right now. It's just like... Alright, let me see how many... I don't know what my... Convoy. Yeah, okay. So I do have... Okay. So, if I trade with... Har... And then... Ileana... Convoy... Take... Give... Trade... Ileana... Go... And then go to Ileana and Har... That's lame. Why can she not use it, but I can? But Har can. Ooh, he's got, like, armor on now. Har's pretty freaking good now. Oh my goodness. I don't understand why she can't use that. Makes sense to me, but okay. Well, I'll just give her the level. It's really weird why she couldn't use that. She got a bigger cape. That's all she got. She's still super weak. Even with that upgrade, she's not very good. At least Micaiah has, like, a crap ton of resistance. She can't be hurt by magic, really. I wonder if I can give it to Tanith instead. It'd be good to have two. Again, she's not bad. She's actually pretty dang good. Alright, so who still has it? Is it just Micaiah, or is it... Yep, she can use it. Sweet. Sweet, sweet, sweet. Right, this team is looking... This was, like, the worst teams. So this team's looking way better already. Sweet, sweet, sweet. Okay, and I can upgrade one more person. I'll give it to Rolf, just because I feel bad for Rolf. Really want his defense to go, man. Alright, who needs what? You're good. You're good. You need, like, a sword or something. She can at least do stuff now. Mia doesn't have anything. Rolf's good, so it's really just Mia who sucks. She really does. She's terrible. Alright, should be good. You gonna give me anything? Mustin, I would like to purchase some weapons. A Rex bolt. Wow. Forget what that does. It's like a item used to imbue, so he can only use it. That's the other thing, is that I have no healing at all. Okay. Okay, so she can actually heal. I didn't know that. Honestly, this team is, like, pretty awesome right now. For now. Of course, completely different situation once I get into the game. Alright, let's see what happens. There they are. I was like, where is everybody? It's big fat snowflakes. I believe Sanaki's a mage. Something like that. Can't remember exactly.
Yuma.
310 to Yuma. Dun, 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 dun. Pretty freaking strong, man. I love that Soth, like everyone else, every single other person in here is like, oh yeah, they got really strong right after this last part of the game happened, and Soth is still like, I'm still stuck at level 20. Like, you can't use a Master Crown on him, you can't give him extra experience points, it's literally just like, sucks to be you, dude. Sorry. What's up, guys? We got a couple people watching now. How you guys doing on this lovely Wednesday night? I will never, ever understand how this game actually handles, like, double attacks. It doesn't make sense to me. Har is, like, super, super, super powerful, and he only attacks once, and he still gets hit. And look at his defense. His defense is massive. His skill level is huge. I don't get it. I don't get why he continues to be really, really bad at dodging. I don't get it. Don't make no sense. Meanwhile, Sigrun is like pretty solid after her little upgrade. Yeah, could be better. I probably shouldn't have given her a sword. I should have given her the lance. Whatever. She'll be getting a bunch of experience. Soth is just so strong. Even at level 20, he's great. Support system helps too. Oh, I forgot to do the freaking support conversation. Stupid. Stupid, stupid, stupid. There we go. Uh-oh. Looks like it's gonna be a long one. Trying to figure out who I should send up. Let's bring her back. I don't really like any of these options. I knew that was gonna happen. I knew she was gonna do that. So dumb. Stupid. I shouldn't have put my Kai up, realistically. I'll just move him up and turn him. And Mordecai, too. Alright. Um Nice. Job, Rolf. She does get a bonus to that. He's got a crossbow. Got a pack of arrow... I don't know what they're called. Mounted archers. Woo! That would have been real bad. Holy crap. Wow. Even a crit doesn't really do that much to her. She leveled up. Skirmer's pretty freaking strong. That's not good. Hey, man. Tanith. Get it done. All right, I feel much better about my chances now. Oh, Rolf, you dumb. Stupid person. Stupid child. That was close. Wow. These guys with arrows do not play around. Holy crap. Come on, Nolucci. Work those old bones. Now he attacks twice. I don't get it. I genuinely don't understand why he does it sometimes, but not at other times. Ugh, this is like an endless freaking onslaught. Oh, she leveled up. Good for her. Not good for her. My goal here is to level up all the characters that I wasn't able to level up a lot. I'm just gonna keep them here. Lucci's, at least he's consistent, you know? He's not strong at all, but he's consistent. Oh boy. Soth is so good at dodging. She uses like every freaking attack. It's amazing. Oh, of course not that one. He also didn't have his support up. It's just tearing through these guys. Holy crap. He's literally like decimating the team and it's just him. And he's still on his first class. It's just insane to me. Send in Mordecai! Good job, Har. I have no reason to believe we wouldn't be okay. None of them have anything they can hit me with long range. Really, just the only people I have to worry about now are these guys. I think we're doing okay. Uh-huh. Nalucci might die. I mean, let's be honest here. Critical doesn't even hit. It's crazy. Yeah, he's gonna die. Oh my gosh. So close to dying. I'm in the tall grass. Can't hit me in the tall grass. Wonderful. Oh my gosh, it's like an endless freaking supply of guys. Come on, Mordecai, attack him twice. These Seraph Knights are just, like, crazy. Both of them. Really, it's, like, amazing how good they're doing. Great. Even better. Alright, I think we're pretty good. Well, that was the dumbest thing I've ever done. Okay. I hate shit like that. Sorry, I know it's a PG-13 stream. I really hate stuff like that. One little mistake, and instantly you're done. And it's not like she's pretty good. I mean, her defense is absolutely terrible, but for the most part, she's pretty good. All right, here's what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna move. We're gonna start things off a little differently. Bring both of these guys. Wonderful. Come on, you can. Ridiculous. How did he get hit crazy. Wow. This is so different than last time. Like, the guys are stronger. Or at least more, consistent. Right. Here's what we're gonna not do. We're not going to leave the commander of the army that dies in one hit open to, you know, being hit. Now, Lucci, as much as I love you, I'm constantly worried that you're gonna die. Did everyone's biorhythms, like, suddenly go absolutely to crap? What the heck? Even with support. Unheard of. His is bad. Everyone's normal. For the most part. So strong. Archer. I don't know why I mounted Archer. Jeez. Go after him. So much stronger. Just run away. Freaking cowards, man. Good.
Good.
Good luck with that, dude. Swordmasters? Wonderful. Keep doing that. We gotta move. It's taking too long. What the heck? Where did that come from? Gotta take care of these guys. This is not good. Soth back. I got Mordecai back. Yeah, Soth's actually doing okay. We'll be fine. Look at that, leveled up. That's bad. Not good. Come on. That could have been really, really bad if I hadn't... Oh, come on! How do you have that many? You're a freaking priest! Oh my gosh. Ridiculous. Alright, come on. My game just froze. That was weird. No idea what that was. Okay. I have to heal you. Okay. Again. How does this happen again? Can you, like, attack me directly? Stop being such a frickin' loser. She's gonna die. Oh my gosh. Cannot believe it. Why are there so many people? Oh my god. Freaking ridiculous. Oh, that was useless. Why did I even waste time leveling you up? Absolutely pointless. Thank you. Why wouldn't you go... Simultaneously, really smart and really dumb. Wonderful. Got to go. Come on. Kidding me? Thank God you're so dodging. I mean, really. I don't know what I would have done without you. Jeez. Still. Well, it only took me an hour and 10 minutes to beat that level. Holy crap. Hey, finally. Looking very metrosexual now. Although my luck went down for some reason, that doesn't make any sense. Whatever. Talkie talkie.
Pike's route leads his group to the west. He is accompanied by his old comrades, Deputy Commander Titania and Master Tactician Sorin. Also with him are Nyla, Queen of Hatari, the Heron Prince Raphael, Prince Kurth Naga of Goldoa, and his loyal subject Ina. Having received a warning from Micaiah about the Disciples of Order, Ike and company stay alert and wary as they cross into Celiora.
For the Empire! Or something. It looks like I'm a holy crap. I don't know what a holy crap is. For mist only. Thank you. Come on. You're good. You're fine. You're good. You're good. So dumb. I can't believe I did that. Ugh. Oh yeah, I forgot about you. That's impossible! Survive for a certain number of rounds, I think. Yeah. Wow. Great first showing, Ike. Get hit right out of the gate. Classic. Oh, come on. You can do better than that. Ridiculous. Whoa. I might have to restart here. Yeah, we're gonna restart there. I didn't realize they had those kind of guys. All right. Oh, no, wrong one. Open Radiant Dawn. Compiling shaders. And there we go. Coming back. Give it a second for the stream to catch up. Should have caught up by now. Hold on. There we go. All right. I'm gonna make this a little more ether. Should be good. Better than before. Wow. Amazingly, Boyd actually didn't get hit. That's a first. Great. Thank you. Oh. He's good at dodging. Can't take that away from him. Alright. Should be good. Heck are these guys coming from? They're just like, I can't believe I have to start this over again. It's freaking ridiculous. Sorry guys, or guy, whoever's watching. It's probably you, Connor, or Will, or someone who wants to be bored out of their minds as they play the same level over and over again because they keep introducing new things. Alright. Okay. Let's try this a little bit differently. Okay. I got an idea. Jeez. Okay. Really? Nice. Why are you? Okay, I'm not even gonna ask. Wow. Okay. I'm not even worried about it right now at this moment. Interesting. Pretty empty. It's getting there. Come on. Stupid guys have, like, ridiculously high defense. And then that happens, where he just doesn't attack twice for some reason. I don't know why. Can take it. Go. All right. Wow. Look at that, I can finally hit him. Ugh, this is taking forever. This is taking so long. Oh my gosh. Wow, she took a crit and didn't die. That's amazing. Come on, one more. Ugh, so close to doing it. The wolf, Nyla, I think is her name. She's like, you can't like hit her at all. She's like impossible to kill, which is great. Come on. There we go. No, she's on my team, thank goodness. Look, she's like just ridiculously strong. She's like a queen, so they have to make her pretty pretty beefy. What I'm trying to do though is kill this guy so he can't heal people anymore. She'll be fine on her own. I'm not worried about her. Love that for her. Yeah, me too. She's great. I'm gonna move. There we go. So now Soren should be... Well, he leveled up. Love that for him. He's cute. I like him. There we go. That was just like the annoying guy. Someone's defending the front line. Okay. I think we are good. Also, I've been going for almost 2 hours. It's cray cray. I'm like at the part of the game where it's actually fun to play. Like it's actually, it's not a slog because your characters have finally gotten to the point where it's like, yeah, they're pretty strong. Which is always nice. Even when they do hit her, no damage. She's great. I don't even worry about it. And she's like OP. She really is. I mean, Ike is too, but I can at least level him up easily. Speak of the devil. I mean, Ike is cute too. There's no way around it. She cray. Start bringing people down. Okay. Oof. Guess he's... A crit did no damage. That's amazing. I love it. I think I have to worry about too much else. Good. Oh, you're so close to leveling up. There's still some... Oh my gosh, it's so annoying. Alright, let's swap out. Second. Come on. Good. Nice. Everybody's leveling up. Everyone's been so good. I'm so proud. Oh, it's him. This guy is the one who's healing everyone. Alright, well, we can deal with that. Holy crap, so many people. Gotta beat this boss, and then we're pretty much done. Whatever. You can take it. Wow. Normally that would worry me, the fact that four guys just showed up, but I'm like, whatever. Who cares? As if you could hurt me. I gotta laugh at it at this point. I'm literally just gonna let Ike deal with all these guys because he'll just level up. Like, maybe two times. Maybe. Depends. He can't even be hurt. Like, how crazy is that? There's one. He's so strong. Strong boy. I know, it's like, this is why I love playing this game at this point, because you're just so absurdly powerful. Granted, you do get into situations where it's like, you know, you're at a pretty big disadvantage, but, you know, That's why you put the time into the characters that you want to be good in the end game. That, you know, by the time it comes around, they're actually able to affect the map and be like really just pillars of strength. It also helps that Ike has a sword that is one of the most powerful items in the game, doesn't ever break, and he can use it to hit people one square away from him. So it's like, he's just so strong. Watch, this is the boss of the map. Oh, she can actually hurt Ike. But again, two hits and she's dead. Another level up. I think this is the last guy. Pretty sure it was it. Nope, still someone else. Where is the last person? Hello? Hello? This is very confusing. Very confused. There he is. Oh my gosh. One lone little priest gets absolutely smacked with an axe. Hello? Great. Oh, Titania. You crimson goddess. Woo. Stay away! Mm-hmm. He's a dragonborn kind of guy. He can turn to a big dragon. Also, if you guys want to, you can join our Discord. Links in the chat. Feel free, got a lot of cool stuff going on. Not just me playing this boring game. Got a lot more varied boring games that you can watch us play. It's a great time all around. Lots of boredom. No, we do interesting stuff too. Sometimes. Thanks. Have fun killing zombies. Also, if anyone's watching and you guys haven't subscribed, you can also subscribe to our YouTube channel. Again, link in the chat, or you can go to www.subpixelfilms.com. It'll take you right there. Okay. We'll go through this talking bit, and then I'm going to close it down.
Tabarn's party takes a long, circuitous route, leading them east around Lake Semper. The Hawk King's company includes Queen Alincia of Crimea, her trusted aide Lucia, the Heron Prince Rayson, the Laguz warrior Ranulf, and the Queen Mother of Dayan, Almeida. While they receive reports from the other two groups about the Disciples of Order, they have encountered no resistance and have thus far traveled in peace.
What's this chapter called? Silent World. Just gotta get to a safe point, and then we'll shut it down. Look at the beautiful sky. Tobarn's like, I don't necessarily disagree with any of this. Oh, Tobarn. You sexy hawk guy. Grizzled. Grizzled, I guess, is a good word for him. Battle-worn. You gonna let me save? You are. Okay. Well, everyone, thank you very, very much for tuning in again. This has been Kyle Emblem. I am Kyle. I do this every Wednesday at 9 p.m. We play some Fire Emblem until we beat it. Shouldn't be that much longer. Maybe 2-3 more weeks-ish, maybe at this rate. I'm not entirely sure. I forget how many, like, you know, levels there are in the entire game, but I know I'm getting close. But again, thanks for dropping in, and if you want to, you can subscribe to us here on Twitch or just even give us a follow. That'd be great. We're also on Facebook and Twitter at Subpixel Team, and you can find us on YouTube by going to www.subpixelfilms.com. It'll take you right to our YouTube channel, where you can also subscribe. We got a lot of cool content coming up, and a lot of cool content that we've already done. We do documentaries. We've been to Iceland and did a documentary on the most isolated game jam in the world. We have a documentary about a game arcade vault in a disused bank vault. It's crazy. It's awesome. You got to check it out. So definitely check that stuff out. But I've been Kyle. Again, I will be here on Wednesdays at 9 p.m. You can tune in. We also have another show coming up. It's going to be our weekly podcast. That's tomorrow at 9 p.m. It is called, again, I forget already, Local Chat. Local Chat Podcast. We'll be on screen discussing video games and news and all the stuff that everyone cares about that has, you know, already been talked about. But we're going to talk about it anyway. We're going to have a ton of fun. So I hope to see you there. Again, I'm Kyle. Hope you had a good night, and we will see you next time.